Buenos días, good morning. Mi nombre es Mabel Cervera, soy técnico de la Fundación del Patrimonio Natural de Castilla y León, en la provincia de Salamanca, y os vengo a presentar con mi compañera Inés Méndez un proyecto de economía circular pues sobre la creación de un obrador agroalimentario, sobre todo para el consumo de productos locales de huerta y árboles frutales y frutos silvestres. Creo que es un ejemplo de intentar utilizar esos productos para no tener que consumir otros productos de grandes centros comerciales y reducir así la huella de carbono y sobre todo para no dejar perder estos alimentos tan ricos y sanos que tenemos en el territorio. Os voy a pasar a presentar un poco el proyecto y espero que os guste. Cualquier duda al final podemos intentar solucionar. Gracias. Thank you.
To be able to understand the project, it must be said that it is located in the south of the province of Salamanca, in the visitor centers of the natural park Las Batuecas Sierra de Francia, which has a total of 32,000 hectares and a total of 15 municipalities, with an average population of 300, which is a quite old population, and they are mainly older than 60 years old. The territory is a rugged territory with several slopes, and it is surrounded by subsistence crops and forests of oaks and chestnut, with different wild fruits and mushrooms. Then there is a wide variety of products in the territory, which must be conserved, and this is why we have created the food lab. It is a shared space where entrepreneurs can use it and share their knowledge, their target, and their recipes. We have bought different tools and equipment which is available for the user. The equipment that we have bought is, for example, an autoclave, a freezer, packaging machine, and then the user can avoid the first investment. Then we can help them to start a business. In these last months, we have performed 3 courses with the main focus to help the entrepreneurs to use the equipments and also focus on transforming mushroom vegetables and also producing flowers and pickles. Also, several workshops about organic food have been performed because it is one of the potential of the territory. And in the last 2 months, a cooperative is being created. And currently, we are focused on looking for product to be commercialized. Finally, a textile lab have also been created with the aim of producing natural fabric like linen and hemp.